The tremolo with ringing notes technique. So you have to be able to play a tremolo on one string, let's say the first string, and let it ring. And you can play single notes. I'm playing a minor pentatonic when I'm doing this. A minor pentatonic. Now I can actually also do chords. Now you can also have a tremolo on the bottom and do notes on top. And have a note in between. So those are some tremolo techniques with ringing notes that you could actually use to spice up your playing. Thank you very much.